This is it, people. The world's first USB-C iPhone. Now I know it doesn't look very special, but watch this. And data is also supported. If you want to know how I did it, please make sure you're subscribed, because I'm currently editing the full-length video. I'll leave you with a quick sneak peek of what's to come. Peace!